Hey guys, welcome back to Ivy Crypto. Hope you are all having a fantastic day. Today I want to talk about an exciting new NFT project. Now guys, I haven't spoken about a lot of NFTs on the channel lately, and the reason is there hasn't been a lot that's excited me in the space. We've been in a little bit of a dip in the NFT market, but I believe a project like this is going to be absolutely massive. I'm in love with this art. The artist is fantastic. The rewards are ridiculous. So let's get right into it and let's talk about Polyverse art. Before we get into it, as always, I am not a financial advisor and this is not financial advice. I want to talk to you guys about what these guys are doing. Talk through the socials, the art, and the artist. So the Polyverse art is a collection of 11,001 unique Polyverse NFTs launched on the Ethereum blockchain and created by world-renowned artist Idris B. Polyverse art is the possibility to own for the very first time exclusive sculptures as NFTs for a fraction of the price. Being the owner of these NFTs will give you exclusive access to this artist's newest work, but also to VIP art exhibitions, concerts, fashion shows, jewelries, and so much more. Each one of these pieces is unique. And that's one of the most exciting things. Each one features elements from Idris's lifetime of creativity, exploration, and dedication to his craft. So I love these guys. I cannot say how much I love them. I want these sculptures. I can't afford a real one, so the NFT is just going to have to do. Now, you get 1,000 of each of his famous animal sculptures. So there's 11,001 in total, but there's 1,000 of each animal. Now, let's talk about the artist a little bit. Born and raised in Paris, Idris has shown an interest in art since his childhood. With his considerable knowledge of new materials, combinations of different sources, and various handmade art objects, Idris began to think of a new collection. This collection was made by molding his vision of contemporary art to create polygonal animal forms in different sizes, which he then sold to collectors as limited edition pieces. The goal is to give the possibility to everyone to own a unique piece of art. And it's no surprise that this man chose NFTs right at the beginning of this NFT craze and everything that is going to happen. I am not surprised at all. Let's talk a little bit more about him and what he has done. Now, what you may not realize about this artist, and I think this is extremely important to note, is that he has done some incredible stuff in Dubai. Now, if you don't already know, Dubai is full of billionaires and millionaires, and they love their art. So if anybody in Dubai that has seen his sculptures around the place knows about his NFT collection, that is going to bring some serious eyes to his collection. Now, he was the talk of the town back in September 2020 when his sculptures, a huge gold tiger and a gorilla statue, were helicoptered through Dubai. Okay, and obviously everybody would have seen it. He's been featured in the Dubai design districts. He's been featured on multiple articles online, Arte and Lusu, Arts and Culture, Euro News. He's been featured on many Middle Eastern Middle Eastern media companies. He's been featured on some extremely cool articles about art coming to the fore of the Omega Dubai Desert Classic. So he's done some really legit stuff. He's not just any artist. He's well known for his sculptures, and bringing them to the NFT space is very unique, and it's going to bring a whole bunch of new eyes to the space. Now let's take a look at this website. This literally just launched, okay? Literally just launched. So we'll talk a little bit about it, but the Moon Polyverse, which is will be the very unique and rare NFTs, holders of one of the only 11 Moon Polyverse NFTs will be selected to win a trip into space, quite literally space, that is valued at $300,000, and you'll be one of the 600 very few humans that has gone to space ever. Then you've got your legendaries. The legendary edition by the Polyverse are the rarest NFTs. They are all unique and have no element in common with the regular collection. And these are all coming soon. Like I said, this is very, very early, guys. We can see some of this art on their Instagram, which already has over 6,000 followers, which is fantastic. Obviously, this artist does have some really good buzz around him. I love these. I hope I get either the teddy bear or, you know, or the bull because I'm a Taurus, that's my star sign, or I do love the monkey as well. Now, there is a pre-sale and whatnot, which we'll get to shortly. Let's look at this launch map. Now, I don't want to go through every single thing, but there is some super exciting stuff. And in terms of giveaways, they really have you guys covered. So this is not another NFT project. This is a real artist that is exposed to amazing places. He's made pieces for Burak, sending by helicopter his pieces through the middle of Dubai. He's done an expo for the Four Seasons and recently a collab with Jerome Group. He is getting into NFTs now and this is what it's like. So at 25%, he's going to dedicate himself a $250,000 fund to finance the community's development and creations and to book events that they have been working on. It'll be a huge marketing campaign across New York, Dubai, Los Angeles, billboards, and that is just the beginning. So very exciting stuff straight off the bat right there. Then at 50%, you become an astronaut, the most epic of all NFT journeys. They will grant you access to VIP events, art exhibitions, museums, and more. You also get a chance to participate in the craziest giveaways that you've ever seen. Become an astronaut and fly to space for real. Let's pack your bags and to the moon we go. So then at 75%, right after the sellout, the Polyverse team will start contests. The winners will be rewarded with different VIP access, fashion shows, private concerts, unique sporting events, such as the NBA playoffs and the Super Bowl. I mean, come on, guys. And there will be a chance to win a 3-meter unique sculpture valued at $75,000. Yes, please. I am down for that. In the meantime, the Polyverse team will lead a campaign to keep the floor price at its highest level and develop the security and desirability of their NFTs. At 100%, strength is in their unity. Let's make the voices heard through the power of art. The very first massive and special event is his art exhibition. It is scheduled for the beginning of the year. Not only will it be an amazing event with celebrities, the press, and an amazing location in the middle of Manhattan, but there will be a private concert of some of the most famous singers in the world. And this is only the beginning. As part of the collectors, you'll be able to take part in this giant expo. We don't think it is needed to say that only very few artists in history were able and allowed to do this kind of expo. So the value of Idris B will very much rise. And as we are not just here to reward, but to make your collections value and their network of luxury brands, fashion houses, galleries, and influencers, every corner of the globe will know about Polyverse. They want to make this the most talked about NFT, and especially in the art space. They will make your art pieces being the most desirable with campaigns and all the projects Idris B gets with brands, exhibitions in the top cities. And this is just the beginning. So you've got the roadmap showing right here and you can have a little read of it while I talk a little bit more. But guys, I'm thinking this is going to be the Bored Ape of art. I mean, call me crazy, but it has some massive potential. This is a legit artist who's had some legit exposure in this industry, who has legit followers on his personal Insta. People know about him. Dubai, like I said, full of millionaires and billionaires who, when they see this, are going to know exactly what they're doing. And who doesn't want to party with celebrities? I mean, guys, we've been locked in the house for the last year or two, and some of these rewards are seriously making me so excited. I'm definitely going to mint one of these, and I hope you are too. Now, we've got the team here, of course. We have the artist himself, and then we've got the back-end partners, developers, marketing, all that stuff. You've got some general questions on the website as well. Like I said, this only just launched, but I really like the website. It's sleek, it's simple, it's right to the point. On Twitter, again, recently launched, 480 followers. Actually, since refreshing, that number has already gone up to 493 followers. They've already started with an insane giveaway of a Rolex watch worth $10,000 plus 10 NFTs and 100 pre-sale spots. All you have to do is follow them on Twitter, like, retweet, comment, and join their Discord. You can also tag friends in the post for extra entries. Winners will be randomly selected on December 1st. So guys, again, they're already starting with the crazy giveaways. It's so early in the piece. I wanted to make you guys aware of this immediately. They've also got a Discord, which already has a nice 2,460 members. Again, guys, very solid for how early this is. Now, I've known about this project for a couple of weeks, but I've waited for the website and the socials to launch so I can really show you what this is all about. I recently showed you the Instagram at Polyverse NFT. It does talk about the crazy giveaway. It talks about the pre-sale. So we can also look at that. So over on their Twitter, we will see the pre-sale. So there is an opportunity to get whitelisted. Now, guys, as I've said, getting whitelisted is the way to guarantee a mint on a project. There is no other way to guarantee it other than getting whitelisted. A lot of the time you have to grind, you have to do all sorts of things on Discord. This one's nice and easy. Follow them on Twitter, retweet, like, comment, tag your friends, and join their Discord. That is all you have to do. The most active members will be whitelisted. It is so early in the piece, guys. It is easy to be active and easy to get your whitelist spot. I would secure it now. I'm definitely going to grind for the whitelist and try and get myself a place as well. Now, guys, that is it for today's video. Let me know in the comments what you think about this one. I am so excited. Like I said, it is art. It's a legit artist. These sculptures are fantastic. I think they will appeal to a lot of people. It's going to bring a very new and diverse market to NFTs. I'd love to hear what you think. If you enjoyed the content, as always, give it a big thumbs up. It definitely helps the channel grow. Subscribe to my channel for plenty more crypto, NFT, and plenty more Web3 and blockchain content. As always, guys, watch this space.